Welcome to this new video, and in this video I'm going to speak about a specific application that you can use for Instagram. It is this one, and it is very helpful to get likes on Instagram and to get likes very fast. And I will show you how it works. It is actually very simple, and there are two ways to get likes. First of all is the way to buy them, and you can see the prices on the right and the amount of likes that you can get on the left. The next way, and the second way, and last way is the free way, and it is basically for every like that you do you gain 0.6 likes. So as you can see over here, I like different photos, and as you can see on the top, there is this number 6.80, that with every like, it gets bigger and bigger. Like, it gets added. Like 0.6 gets added to the number. And when I get to at least 10 likes that I can get, as you can see here, it's 10.40. I can come here and I can choose, let's say, this photo, and I can click the first box over here. Now I can click the first box because I have 10.40 likes on the top. If I would have 25 and more, I could click also the second box, 50 and more the third, etc. So in this way right now I will click the first box, and it says the order is complete, you will get likes soon. And we go over here to the third one, now we have 0. Let's see, as you see, the likes happen instantly. 1 already. Anyway, so 1 in 2 seconds. That's a pretty good amount of time. 5 already. Okay, so yes, basically this is how it works, and you can actually you can use this app to get likes on your photos and videos, and with this way you can control basically your ranking in Instagram better, because this is what Instagram wants to see. Instagram cares about likes and comments. So if Instagram sees that, you see, the order is complete now, 10 likes. So if Instagram sees that that you get many likes and many comments, you will get your posts high in ranking in Instagram, and more people are going to see it, more people are going to like it, comment on it, etc. And especially if you have products, oh my goodness, this will be awesome. If you have products that you want to sell and you want to promote. So yes, use this app. It is very helpful for your likes, and especially if you have products or services or business in general. Okay, so that will be the end for this video. I hope you liked it, and I will see you in the next video.